The preparations are complete. Go! I'll take care of the rest of this myself.
Sir.
Director, we've been awaiting your arrival.
Thank you again for everything.
No, sir. Thank you.
Well, now, that's an interesting brooch you're wearing.
Oh, this one? Do you like it? I bought it in Kenya.
It's nice, just rather unusual. Something's not right. Something's wrong. This plane is off course.
So you've noticed. Don't make a move, Director Anderson, or you're a dead man.
What's this? Have you lost your mind?
I know exactly what I'm doing. Now why don't you just hand over that key, Director?
Just who the hell are you, Miss?
I guess I'm better at disguising myself than I thought I was.
Wait a minute. You're Berg Kotze?
Hand over the key without any trouble, old man. I'd hate to have to kill you.
Even though you have the key, you won't be able to unlock the case. Even the research center's key won't work until the designated time.
Quiet, Director. I've had enough of your blather.